My plan is now to change out this roller. I have it upside down now because of the rusty. A friend of mine, Nils in Sweden, he linked me to this one. It's a big roller. I don't know if it's made of plastic, but this way. So I will see if it's fit. Also, my plan is to fix the rest of the rope for the winch. And it's starting to snow. It was nice weather today, now it starts to snow. So maybe I'll be plowing tomorrow or in a few days. Last time I was working with this, I actually loosened these one nuts, but I don't need to take them out. I did it because I wanted to get fast to the winch. But now I only need to loosen this one. I'm checking the rope. It doesn't look weird out, so I can just cut it here. I think it should be good. You will think this one should be mounted this way up, since it's a warning sign here. But it's actually this way. I could be wrong, but this one look actually the right way. So just hope it fits. I tested before I took it off, and it looks like it should be fitting, so we will see. These rusty screws should have been changed with some new ones. But I actually thought it was following, so. But I actually need to buy some new ones. Yeah, I think this look great. Now I need to manage to see if I can hit the hole. I need to be like this and this one, but it is basic. Thank you.
should have longer bolts.
It's a bit hard to get it in because it's so much rust. There's so much rust on the treads. I just need it for getting a grip on the first treads. Maybe it's working now. Yeah, finally. Now I need to... A big bolt here is actually in the way, so... Yeah, I need to go and get some other tools. I could always take off the roller and make it so much easier. And you mechanics out there, you're probably laughing at me now. Oh, finally. I have a... When the rope broke, this bent, got bent. It's a... Yeah, you can see the angle on it. It's pretty bent. I don't know if I bother to do anything with it now or this year. I have been plowing with it, so it's been working. And I don't want, since the Biltema is a cheap brand, I can risk breaking the whole thing if I start hammering on it. And the same here. This lock mechanism is also, it got a little bit bent. I have last time bent it back and yeah. So now we're gonna put on this winch stopper, if it fits. Yeah, I think it will fit. But the winch stopper got a decent amount, of wear, but it was a cheap one from eBay, so it's no big deal. Okay, it's actually lost one of the bolts. Or it's inside here someplace. I took this in hot water to melt it, to melt the ice away. Yeah, and this didn't look good. Everything is like really bent. I don't think I bother to take this one off. I can just take this one off, or yeah, I can just leave this one on for now. trying to bend it a little bit back. And just make a knot on the rope, maybe. Actually, I should have bought a new one, this one. But it probably doesn't come with the bolt and everything. And it still works, so. Last time I just put the knot on here. But the spring here is not working. Should actually be on the inside, not on the outside. Yeah, probably good enough. And it should fit perfectly. Probably a bad idea to take it off. I don't have a new one. Since I don't have a workshop. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it on. I mean, just take the rope off and... Yeah, I think it will work. What I actually should have had here now, it's to keeping the rope together. I don't know the English word. Clamp. To clamp two pieces together. I think that will be really great. Could be that the metal here will tear the rope a bit faster, but I think it should work. Yeah, we got sun, finally. I took the winch stopper and put it a little bit closer. I don't know how much it have to do, if it have anything to do with it. I'm gonna just put a knot on this one and I will see later if I will get like a clamp here. I don't know now. And I actually think about changing out the bolts I have. I see it's in an angle. The bolts is in an angle and same with this one. So yeah, but I'm gonna make a knot now and see what I will come up with in later. Maybe this will be good enough for ever. I don't know. What do you think in the comment below? I mean,
Should I get a clamp? Should I just leave it and get a clamp? Or, and then I'm gonna just put this one on, see if I can get it to fit. I don't know how long it will actually stay on either. I'm a little bit worried about this. But I have been plowing with it for 2 or 3 times already, so with a temporary fix. But I'm actually really careful while plowing. So I'm gonna call it today and see if I get the new bolts for the roller. I bought some new bolts, or I got them for free. I took some longer bolts, but they were too long. They were like 1 centimeter too long, and it's getting too close to the winch, so I don't dare to take them on. But I got myself a new hook. This one. It's only $5. So, yeah, about the same size as the old one, maybe a little bit bigger, I don't know. So I'm gonna use this one now. I also bought this one. I wanted to use with the rope also, and with a hook, to have around here. But I don't know, I think it's maybe too thin. What do you guys think? Should I use this one or not? There's the size. Here's what's wrong with the old. It's on the outside when it should be on the inside. So that's why I don't want to use this one. I can fix it, but yeah, probably will not last. This hook. I actually meant for put it on this one. I think it's the same size, so yeah, I think I'm gonna try it. Like, what can go wrong? Like this. Maybe I should get the longer one. This one is just real cheap. It's just like I think I paid $2 for this, like $2. And the hook, it was like $5. Yeah, it's actually easy enough. I just hope this one will last. It's so rusty. Well, at least I tried. These bolts I got for free. So, yeah. No loss. But they last. I mean, it's stuck. I mean, it's really fast in here, so. And I can always cut these ones later on. So next time I'm plowing, I'm curious how the new roller work. I bought it from atvpro.no. I just hope I don't have to plow for a really long time now. So yeah. Bye bye.